Oh, and I said, okay, how's your night? Oh, you've got a nice fucking comfortable body language there. Your little teapot. What's your name? All right, Paige. Nice to meet you, Paige. Okay, Paige. Have a nice day, Paige. What have you been doing? Have you? What have you been working as? Assistant psychologist. Oh, my God. That's a proper psychologist pose as well. Shit, man. Analyze me. I've got problems, man. I'm not in your payback here. Oh, fucking hell.
You can do me for free.
How do you all know each other? You used to be a psychologist. Oh, you're a psychologist as well? Shit. What are you? A yoga instructor. Oh, mate. You know what? I done that fucking hot yoga for the first time the other day. That shit fucking... Has anyone done hot yoga? No. Am I the only fucking idiot in here? There's a little yoga... I've moved out, right? And there's a little yoga place. And I thought, you know what? I'm going to try hot yoga. Joe Rogan always goes on about it. I was like, that sounds boss. That goes into this hot yoga place, right? The woman teaching it's about 75, right? And I thought, I'll be fucking sound here. About 15 minutes in, I was fucking nearly dead, mate. It's the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. That downward dog shit is fucking unreal. Trying to make me do that. Have you done that? Can you do that crow thing? Yeah. Fuck, do the crow right now. It's kind of like that, but you gotta like fucking, you gotta put your hands between your legs and like hold yourself up. What? You, no, you don't. You don't fucking argue with me. You're not. It's fucking impossible, though. I thought I was strong until I was like, I was feeling good about myself, and then I was fucking watching a 75-year-old woman just like standing there like that. I was like, you fucking gobshite. Just went over and fucking booted their arms out. Don't worry after it though, right? I'm not even joking about this, right? I don't know what the fuck happened to me. I messaged the woman. As I went home, right? And I sat there and I was with the baby and I put Toy Story on and I wept like a fucking child for about, I was bawling though. I just couldn't stop crying. And she was like, yeah, that's normal. That happens all the time. Like, what the fuck is this shit? Does that happen normally? People just cry. Yeah.
Never doing that shit again.
You seem like nice people, man. You seem like a good bunch. I'll be chatting to you all the way through the show. We'll do some more yoga. Gonna better ourselves. We'll do some downward dog in the next bit. Let's pick the poses that we can see up a skirt.